Yo, what is up, guys? Andy Stipper back at you with another fucking video. Today, we're playing fucking Skyrim. Dude. Pretty fucking lit, dude. Sorry, I'm all wound up. So, what in the world are we gonna be doing a video on today? Oh, let me be a racist fucking exploit. Oh, Kool-Aid, man. Anywho. So. You guys already saw this morning video, this morning's back-end video, right? Well, now it's 4 in the afternoon. My woman just fucking left, so. Yeah, I'm about to play me a video game, but well, I've been a dip since 10 this morning. So, I think now I'm finally gonna. Oh, fucking voice. I think now is a good time to review. Skull, citrus, poaches. God fucking damn it. I know what you're thinking. Wait a minute. Hey, Stipper, you reviewed it when you got it. I know. But, that video didn't really come out that great. You know? I fucking didn't. So. God, my fucking teeth getting shittier. Nah. You look okay. But yeah, dude. Skull, citrus, blend, pouches. This shit. So fucking amazing. I'm happy that Skull did something right with their fucking life. I'm happy. Because now I get to buy these fucking things whenever the fuck I want. Yeah. That makes me very happy. Okay? I have some fine ass fucking memories dipping these fucking things. But yeah. So, anywho. Yeah. You know what? I'm just gonna tell you what has changed the last time I did this. We'll do it like that, bub. I gotta find the opening right here. You guys hear that? Fucking, I just cracked that motherfucking seal. Alright, fuck. Get ready. Oh my God. I know how people can get high on fucking huffing gas. I get high off this shit. Just fucking get a new can dip, put a nostril over it. I ain't gonna lie to ya. I don't know how to do a patch review. Well, I guess I could. This one's cute. It's like a fucking midget. It's okay, little guy. I'll find a spot for you. That was just a little one. So, pouches, school citrus pouches, they're pretty moist for the most part. Flavor did not do. So, but pouches, like I said, what you gotta do is just fluff them up. It's almost like you're fluffing your pillow before you go to bed, you know? Beating the fuck out of it. You know? And then, then you got yourself a good old fucking pouch. Right off the top. Pouch got a fucking tea bag on it, look, don't it? Yep. Okay. That about sums up that bucket. Okay. Well, start talking about my grandpappy. My grandpappy told me that, you sure pass up top? Looks like ain't got no teeth. Holy shit, dude. Go to the fucking tobacco just saying, hey there, gummy, how you doing? All that right, Marcy, stop by, you know. Put some nicotine in. Not too many gum lines and send up to HQ. Yep. Have a good day, now out to go. Okay. Bye. Stringy. I'm figuring out how to spit yet up top. I don't ever predict that often. When I do, you're in for a good time. Even them out. Shout out. I don't know. Oh, dude, I'm fucking lost for words right now. Holy shit. I'm gonna leave with this, though. He didn't see nothing. Okay. Finally, let's just get right to it. Skull Sisters pouches are the best pouches. Alright. Tastes great. You know what I can't understand? Why doesn't anybody like Skull Citrus? It's fucking great. I mean, shit, you figure most rednecks fucking like it. Cause if you like Mountain fucking Dew, if you literally like Mountain Dew, you're gonna fucking love this dip. If you like citrus in general, you're gonna fucking love this shit. It puzzles me when people don't like school citrus. It's like Mountain Dew, don't you? Yeah. And there you go. Good shit. What I like about school citrus is that it's got some really good, decent nicotine in it. Yeah. You pop one of these in your mouth and makes about a half milligram of nicotine, just about. Yeah. These freaking things are pretty good, dude. Not gonna lie. And Skipper. Remember that. Anywho, I think I've babbled on long enough. Have a great weekend.